Tell me, how old are you?
37.
37?
Yes.
Well, is your finger warm?
Yeah, for the no.
Tell me, when did you start with mountain activities?
So it's so cool.
Last year.
Last year. And what was the highest mountain that you climbed last year?
Everest.
Everest. In any moment, did you have any altitude illness? You have
dizzy.
Only 1 year of experience. If you don't remember, we have a problem.
Sometimes dizzy.
But only that?
No, only that.
But by the altitude or with the beer?
Beer.
Yes. Maybe you are dizzy because you drink something.
Wine.
Or wine, yes.
Wine. Last night.
Last night, wine.
Yes.
So try to drink, but with safety, because if you drink too much,
yes?
Maybe tomorrow you can't go to Plaza de Mora.
Okay, I will. Tonight.
Okay. So you have to see, but it's your decision. Tell me, do you have any chronic illness or take medicine for something?
No.
Diamox?
No.
Okay. Now, do you feel headache?
No, just sleepy. Yes.
Nauseous or dizzy or anything?
No, just hungry and
yes.
Sleepy.
Okay. Did you sleep well last night?
Sorry? I waking up
okay.
Full time for pee.
Yes. So you have to have in the tent your pee bottle.
Yes. Sorry.
Yes. I have.
Yes. So it's a good recommendation, I think.
93.93。お、そうや。93。なんですね。何ですよね。味噌汁のせいか。味噌汁のせいか。でも僕血圧140ってありました今。普通190なんだけど、ここに来ると、いつも140なんですよ。なぜか。味噌汁飲んだら血圧上がってたりして。あ、そうですね。塩気多いが。はい。でもね、味噌は大丈夫だそうですよ。
塩があっても大丈夫。塩の同じ塩分の量でもすごく影響が少ないそうです。と、なんかでやってました。110/60。It's okay.
He need more pressure, no?
This is your normal blood pressure or not?
Maybe you need,
normal,
but
I don't know.
Maybe.
No, it's okay.
この辺面白い。面白いですね。あのおばちゃんが時間かかったのも下世ますね。はい。You are a good doctor.
Yeah, thank you. I appreciate. So, you're okay.
Okay.
Thank you.